Championship action underway here. Only one superstar can come out on top tonight.
What power!
Popped up, no way.
The Undertaker has been
just turned his lights out.
The Undertaker has been eliminated.
This is the beginning of the end. Here we go.
And a new champion is officially crowned.
Here is your winner and new WWE Heritage Champion, The Undertaker.
And we are looking at the last. Here we finally have a match that can settle the score. No disqualification match when...
He picks the angle, looking to end this in submission fashion.
That's it. Tyler has been eliminated.
Hooked up. Oh, shin breaker.
Boom, right across the small back. Baszler turns around.
Danger. Shayna Baszler's got a point of reverse. She wants her.
Bad duck.
She gets it.
But might be put back down for good.
And Raquel Rodriguez with an epic.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, Raquel Rodriguez.
And what an uphill battle it was. Three superstars in the ring, and here we go with our triple threat match.
Three determined superstars, I'd say. They all believe this is their...
Uh-oh, Dragon Sleeper applied. This could be it.
I'm gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
We're still doing a lot of...
Showing the world just how much fight she's got left. DDT.
And no countouts mean she has the whole outside to play with.
We gotta be the deal in the end.
She re-enters the ring now.
Ronda Rousey has been eliminated.
What are the perils of this match that superstars must be concerned with?
Well, this is the type of setting where you must beware of outside interference, because when there's no disqualification, it's not considered interference. It's legal.
The match can change in an instant when another individual who is officially part of the match makes their presence felt.
That's when a competitor needs to utilize the anything-goes stipulation to their bet. The man setting her up.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, Becky Lynch.
And there you have it. The last. Here we go. Elimination tag team action in this one. The goal is to systematically eliminate each member of the opposing team one by one until only your team is left standing. Standard tag team rules are otherwise in effect.
Well placed knees to the hamstring.
That was nasty.
He's trying again.
Has been eliminated.
Setting it up. Boom.
Oh, he retaliates.
Only about to see it again.
Kick.
matches.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here are your winners.
There you have it. The superstar who beat the numbers game here tonight.
Yeah, outlasting every other superstar.
These teams set to collide in an elimination tag match where you have to take out a...
See, this John Cena has been eliminated.
Any longer.
Here are your winners.
What an impressive performance and victory, surviving against every other superstar in this match. The superstars are in the ring, the bell is rung, and all the rules are now out the window. Superstar standing in this matchup. This one should be wild. The no disqualification match, anything goes. And here it is. Vintage.
A competitor has been eliminated.
This ends now. Carefully placed stomp to the arm. This is not going to end well.
Oh, the Ultimate Warrior has been eliminated.
Oh, no. Warrior trouble.
You know, I have to ask Corey, how much of an actual strategy is there in a notice?
The Hurricane has been eliminated.
Unbelievable.
Here is your winner. Internet champion, Will Rude.
And what a victory, surviving. It's an incredible... Wow, spinning back elbow, Corey. Ow, foot meet back.
Implanted by the DDT.
Guys, it's almost time for our next competitor.
Strong takedown there. He's absorbed some damage already. And look who it is, guys.
He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael. He'll take things into the ring.
Uh-oh. It looks like a power set.
It's the ball and well.
Oh, my God.
Has been eliminated.
Byron, how do competitors build confidence?
Great trouble here. Can he get it fully locked in?
We're about to find out who enters next.
Is it fully locked in?
This will win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process. Let's soften him up for that toss over the top.
He's back!
What a shocking return.
A great escape. Ooh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
And that was a good execution.
Get ready.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Oh. Ah, gentlemen, big.
Oh, man.
face.
What the leg?
Look at this. She just tossed the leg.
Oh, here it comes. Sit down, pile driver.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Oh, there it is. The man from Cool. It broke in.
Oh, man, here he comes.
Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight. Getting set up for something in the corner.
Change the complexion of this match, Michael.
Beautiful teamwork. Terrible position to be in here.
Disrespectful.
Now there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
What a stiff back.
Well, you may have just got him.
Suplex. Just landing directly on the face. Bad buddy.
Sock him on the floor.
What is going on over here?
Done with the head scissors. Set up with a side Russian leg sweep. Landing on the gun. He is just reeling from that offense.
Honestly, I'm guessing everyone else can smell chum in the water at this point.
Flashback! Mandible claw! Mandible claw! Massive atomic drop.
That's how you dominate your opponent.
Can he take advantage?
the adrenaline of competing masks how hurt you really are, but the pain must be really manifesting itself.
Big forearm. And a stop to the gut, too.
Oh, my goodness.
To make his opponent suffer before throwing him over the top rope.
And Mark hits a hammer kick. Oh, break it up. He has just completely lost his wind. And this is, it's not looking good.
A competitive striking.
Just ruthless.
This is not going to end well.
We move to the next entrant. He went right into that turnbuckle.
Oh, ho, ho.
Look who it is. Back to the ring.
That has been eliminated.
This very well could lead to
an eliminated.
Late in this match.
The end for Shawn is getting closer by a second.
Reversal after reversal. Proving they did their homework.
Counting it down. Who is it gonna be?
Uh-oh, submission move.
Kick to the gut. He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
The WWE Universe is coming alive in this one.
They are alive and they are thirsty. A lot of energy in the room.
Look who we have here.
Things are really heating up now.
That's under. I'm trying to shine on the defensive here.
Russian leg sweep.
The Giant connecting with a solid shot.
Who's this going to be?
There's a wheelbarrow.
Boom, DDT. Sunset. There he is. He looks focused on the task at hand.
You can see the fire in his eyes from here.
Oh, God.
There's a snapmare.
And set right into the corner.
Looks nasty.
Oh my gosh! Takes out the knee. That's just disrespect right there. I don't like it. Oh, kick right in the back. Lesnar with a long time shot. Big back body drop. HBK did. Setting up an elimination here. That'll turn your lights out. Great wherewithal on the counter. Lots in the gut wrench. Nice side headlock applied.
Good measure.
An inverted atomic drop. Very nice.
Waller with the kick to the gut.
Absorbing some tough hits now.
Oh man, when you're that banged up in a rubber, you got a huge target to be pulled on your back.
And this amount of damage looks like it's gotten over.
Oh, here it comes! Brock Lesnar!
Brilliant move! Oh, just turned that around. This could be it. You never want to find yourself in a spot like this.
Here's the snap, man.
Precisely.
this match is taken on.
Quick thinking. He's a competitor. Has been eliminated.
Underhook applied. Butterfly suplex.
Ooh.
He's looking a little off balance.
Kick to the stomach puts an end to that.
Thunder's club comes down. Very effective.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Taking a moment to let the crowd know. The King with the power driver.
And there's more resiliency from Lawler to just keep battling.
Yeah, Lawler able to unleash some hellacious offense and bring things to his favor.
Talk about dismantling your opponent, and they just busted out an impactful maneuver. Disorienting him. Sustained attacks up in that area could cause impaired vision. Right to the kidneys from behind.
Boom! There's a snap, man.
And a basement dropkick.
Using his body as a weapon.
And palm strikes.
He's getting fired up now. Really beating up this crowd.
Uncorked a big punch. Good timing with that reversal.
And we have Bruce Creed has been eliminated.
In progress. This is Get Trouble written all over it. And Andre is still managing to dish out more damage.
And give it up to the Giants, still going strong here despite the grueling toll this match is taking on.
Kane in defensive mode now.
Ooh, that hurt right in the... Combination of strikes. Oh, he's got 11 arms and feet.
Boom, what a flip.
And come on, that's a move in
that pretty anyway. Oh, what a maneuver.
Good golly, Miss Molly.
Here we go.
Stomping, ouch!
And stomping away in the corner. And here's someone who could change the complexion of this match in a major way. Now that clothesline hurt.
Holding on for more.
And a second.
Save it third time, the charm. Will that be the case?
Oh, man.
We're about to find out who enters next.
The King of the
Now, there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
Well, it dodges.
Oh, breakneck speed, run of her Karan. Both arms hooked. Oh, and a forearm. Nita admits
with the leg looking to end this match. And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
Counting it down. Who's it going to be? The STO plants it.
Nicely done.
Gentlemen, this
focus on a new game plan quick before it turns out.
Driving into the knee.
Boom.
And the pitch. Get into the corner. And we just saw some serious offense.
And the damage must be mounting on the torso to this point.
Every bit more detrimental than the last.
Smell chum in the water at this point. Textbook side headlock takeover. And it looks like they have no problem bending the rules there. Oh, look at these kicks. What a combination.
To the gut. Uh-oh. Let him set up.
This could be it, Corey.
That's who stepped by.
Some room to regroup fast.
Batista needs to find the beast within him now.
Kick to the gut.
Cracked around into a neck breaker. We've already seen a few shots delivered up in that region. Oh, did you hear that?
Good grief.
Oh!
We could have an elimination here.
Can take on the world right now. Oh, what a right hand! Elbow thrown, saying not today.
Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Caving in the abdomen. Wards off that offense from Lawler. He's going to WrestleMania!
Here is your winner, the Destroyer, Michael Jackson.
Evading elimination, outlasting every other superstar, and now they are guaranteed.